morning, children. Today I am going to teach class 2 GK lesson 42, knowing about India. Knowing India. So children, what do you know about India? Being an Indians, we should know what all things are there in India. Who is our president, our prime minister, national flag, national tree, national flower. So all these things we are to know. So today we are going to learn about our country, India. So first we begin with our president. Who is the head of our country? So who is our president? Our president is Sri Ramnath Kovind. Sri Ramnath Kovind. So he is our president. Then comes our prime minister. So who is our prime minister? Our prime minister is Sri Narendra Modi. Sri Narendra Modi is our prime minister. Then comes our national emblem. National emblem means Rashtriya Pratik or Rashtra Chinh, jisko bolte hain. So what is a national emblem? Ashoka Chakra. Ashoka Chakra is our national emblem. The next comes our national animal. Everybody should know who is our national animal. So who is our national animal? Our national animal is tiger. Then our national game. Because here most of the people likes to play cricket. So is cricket our national game? No. Our national game is hockey. Our national game is hockey. Then our Indian currency. Indian currency. To buy some things we need a currency. Currency means paisa, rupiya. So what is our Indian currency? Our Indian currency is rupee. Then our national river. So there are many rivers in our country, India. So among those rivers, there is one river which is our national river. That is Ganga. Then our national flag. So what is our national flag? There are so many flags are used. In the party also they use some flags. So which is our national flag? So our national flag is Tiranga. And do you know children why it is called Tiranga? Because how many colors are there in that? There are three colors. So I hope you know what are the three colors that we have in Tiranga. The next is our national fruit. So what is our national fruit? Papaya? Apple? No. Our national fruit is mango. Then our capital of India. So what is the capital of India? This is very important to know the capital of India. So capital of India is New Delhi. And then our national flower. Children, many times I have been teaching you about our national flower. So you should not forget. So what is our national flower? Our national flower is lotus. Then our national tree. So what is our national tree? Our national tree is banyan tree. So children, these are things about our country India. So all these are very necessary for us to know so that we may able to learn more about our country, India. I hope you have understood about today's class about our country, India. So look at your book and learn all these things about our country, India. Thank you.